thought we came out good. Played well in the first. Like we're just gonna stay on our forecheck throughout the game, not sit back at all.
Critical that you generate more shots on your style off?
I think so. You know, we gotta get the pucks in wherever possible. But at the same time, we gotta get more traffic tonight, I think. You know, try and find those rebounds and those ugly goals.
Do you expect line changes?
I don't know. We'll wait and see till for tomorrow morning, I guess.
What do you expect?
I don't know. We'll wait and see.
PK's been working pretty good of late, but is there a concern over the untimeliness of these penalties that you guys are taking?
You know, our PK's got to be the best. You know, it's every part of our game, and you know, the best PK is to stay in the penalty box. So, you know, if we can stay down to one or two penalties a game,